Hi everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how I changed the background of this footage. As you can see, it have a green screen background. So for removing that green screen, I have used After Effects. You can use any software you want. Alright, now let's start creating its background inside Blender. That was it for today, guys. I hope you like it. And tell me in the comment what you want to see next.